It's all machines on deck at the Gaslight Print Shop. That's because restaurants have shifted to one-time use menus. Nine on Your Side's Luz Delia Caballero gives us a look inside the busy operation.
Folks at the print shop say they might just come out of this pandemic stronger than ever as demand continues to climb.
As people are starting to open, we are getting pretty crazy.
It's full steam ahead at the Gaslight Print Shop. Manager Carla Child says orders have been nonstop since restaurants started reopening for dine-in services.
Paper menus in total, we're probably in the 20 to 30,000 range. Banners, we're into the hundreds. And the stand here stickers, we're into the 500-600 range.
But printing this for other businesses wasn't always their priority.
We are owned by the Gaslight Theater and Little Anthony's Diner, also Grandma Tony's in the Gaslight Music Hall. So we did all the banners out front, social media, art, all the paper menus and advertising, and we've developed stickers for the boxes for security. We're also doing custom masks for people who want fun when they start to open.
Now, their priorities have expanded with increased demand, so printers are running from opening to closing time.
We've got the Yard House that called this morning that needed 1,000 menus before they open at 11.
They have multiple customers a day asking for one-use menus. Here's how they get the job done.
When we need a quick menu, we actually do them on the copier, but once the demand is really high into the 5,000, 10,000 range of menus, we also have 3 printing presses in the back that we can get rocking.
And while it can get exhausting at times, Child says she's just happy to be helping places get back to business as usual.
We are ready, and so we will do the best job we can to get everything done and get them up and going again.
For more information on their services, visit our website, kagan9.com. Luz Delia Caballero, Kagan 9, on your side.